still raging at the True Blood factory.
The American Vampire League has called the attacks
of True Blood promised to rebuild all
vampires across the country rush to stockpile the beverage.
This True Blood shortage has hit us so very hard.
Do you have any idea how many people want to see us all dead?
It's time for humans to bite back.
It's us against them.
It feels like the world is spinning out of control.
Blood sometimes be shed to defend yourselves and the people you love.